two games away from a Final Four?
I think we do know that, but I think we just need to focus on. I think we're doing a good job of it, just focusing on this one game at a time. You know, we're not. We know if we win, what will happen, and we know if we lose, what will happen. So I think just taking it one game at a time is very important.
What is a normal game day like for y'all, especially when tip off maybe a little bit later? What's kind of your routine?
I think everybody has their different little things they do, but usually, breakfast, walk through, film, come to the gym, shoot around. You know, just try to do it as normal as possible, especially. Like we had, like, during SEC play or during the regular season, just try to keep everything the same.
Are you the type of guy that tries to replicate a game day every single time, like do the same thing every time?
Yes and no. Like, I don't have to do everything down to the little detail, but pretty much I do everything the same on game days.
John, you kind of references how you take it one game at a time. Do you allow yourself to think about what it would be like to get to a Final Four, or is it just a constraint right now?
I think definitely concentrate on Purdue, but we know I think that can add fuel to the fire. You know, if we win this game, if we win the next game, you know, we'll be going to the Final Four. But like you said, I think just focus on one game at a time.
You probably got to ask this already, but how important is it going to be for you guys to guard the perimeter against a team that, you know, is not shy about putting the ball up, especially with Edwards and those guys?
Right. Like you said, Edwards, he's a very good player, and he really likes to shoot the three. So I think that's very important for us and our defense, that we need to guard the three-point line.
I'm sure coaches don't.